Micromills Plaza, the ultimate Earth life simulator. Create tiny human life forms by just adding.
Temperature 92 degrees. Vital signs nominal.
Yeah. Thank you. scraps, fat, and gristle.
Ambient temperature, 112 degrees. Biosigns, nominal.
Thank you.
remember you did your best. It wasn't very good, but it was your best. I wrote you a poem. Do you want to hear it? Spaceman, spaceman.
Huh?
Why do you keep dying? Spaceman. Do you like it? Poetry's not my strong suit. Ambient temperature 92 degrees. Bioscience nominal.
Thank you.
get our way. Should both just take a moment here to reflect on how far we've come. Personally, I was certain you'd quickly die so many times that we'd run out of the goo we used to regenerate you. But you didn't! And I won't lie, I've come to enjoy our time together. Which is why it pains me to say that I am registering an enormous heat signature at the center of the tower. Enormous! I've redirected the cartographers to get some more info, but it's giving me the heebie-jeebies. I'll get back to you when I have more info. New messages are waiting for you at the Javelin. Hey, guess what? It's time for more paperwork. Hell yeah!
No, I know. I know, it was just that it was supposed to be uninhabited. Yeah, and the size of it. So big. Covered in what? Oh, ooh. Oh, really? Oh, that can't be true. Check it all again. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. I gotta go. Damn. You nearly gave me a heart attack. I'm glad you're here. Because now I can update you on some new discoveries regarding your planet. We found something down there, at the base of the tower. Oh, it's big. I mean, it's huge. And it's alive. It looks kind of like a building-sized death meatball. I mean, who knows what it is or what horrors it contains, but who doesn't love meatballs?
I'm sure that you're more than up to the task. So far, you overcome everything, no matter how weird or disgusting it is.
Just find a way to get power back into the tower. Get inside. Don't let that giant meatball eat you, please.
Veggie burger.
Remember me? You said I'd never.
never be back. Well, guess who's back? Wedgie Burger's back open. Health violations no longer a problem. They tried to shut me down. They couldn't take me out. They wanted me to shut up. You can't stop the wedge. Wedgie Burger, come down. Get some potato wedge. Bring the kids. Get one the wedge later. Mom, eat for free, okay?
It's five delicious vegan patties between two homemade buns. Boiled twice, so it's extra chewy with ketchup, cheese, and fun.
It's delicious.
The new five-patty vegan boiled burger is fun for the whole family. And made with 100% stuck-up, free-range vegan.
Burgers may cause irritable bowel, partial blindness, itchy ears, tongue warts, involuntary liver convulsions, loss of appetite. Wedgie Burger's not responsible for any medical problems arising from digestive system failure.
What are you looking at, you sick? You sick perv.
Wedgie Burger.
Hey, welcome back. Yep, it's survey time again. Comparing you to other explorers we've got out in the galaxy, you are way better at discovering stuff. One of the best, actually. Feel free to act smug to wait, staff. The Javelin's fuel reserves are still pretty low. Unless you want to die of old age out here, you'd better find more fuel. Although, if you did die of old age, I'd still 3D print a copy of you. Until that one died of old age. You'd retain all those memories, so your consciousness could technically become millions of years old. What a fun way to go insane! Amazing! Remember, completing your new science experiments will increase your rank, and increasing your rank will unlock all kinds of new tools. Hurrah for progress! Soon, you'll be returning to Earth, which means you can get a jump start on the best part of human. Fantastic! It costs double now. Your efforts have so far yielded much useful data, not the least of which is the discovery of an entirely new alien civilization that our initial scans did not detect. Now that you have reached the top of the alien structure, we must press upon you the importance of discovering its purpose. Entry to the tower should be your primary focus. ambient temperature 81 degrees. Biosigns nominal. Big mouth, little brain, lousy singing voice. Sort. There seem to be three separate power sources, although only one of them is currently functional. From your location to the required upgrade ingredient. Go get it! Or don't. Your choice. But your compass has been updated. I am detecting a large amount of heat emanating from the base of the structure. Proceed with caution. That said, I think if you want to get these platforms moving again, you're going to need to find a way down, not up.
Thank you.
You can craft an upgrade, if you wanna.
Coming up on KTV, tune in for a very special episode of We Like Weird, featuring mysterious entities from the black hole, hypnotic galaxy juice, and the poisonous Shabberwoofer from planet Gorbo. Be sure to tune in to We Like Weird every week cycle at 32 p.m. extragalactic time, only on KTV.